hate people like that. Anyways.
They gotta say something negative to get noticed, man. When they get noticed for the negative comment,
you get blocked.
They get happy, like, oh.
That's not how you get somebody's attention.
Hell no, that shit lame, man.
I'm very sick, yeah. Why are your eyes so puffy naturally? Because I got big ass eyeballs. No, it's hair, it's just faded. Yeah, I got cousins that live with Leo, actually. They straight, though. I don't know. I got to check, but I'm sure they are. That's one of my foods.
I thought that was for
me. Right. It's just going to be offline. We don't smoke, so we're not high. I'm like, a lot of people are sick around this time. Close in the house, sip y'all. This us in our 3-bedroom.
Kind of question
is that? Right. Thought we had roommates.
You wanna rob us?
Right.
Prime look this, prime look that. Y'all so stuck on what I'm looking like. Just said I'm sick as fuck. Not stuck, I'm sick. And I'm hungry. You know what I'm saying? DC.
Thank you.
We eat at your old spot.
I'm gonna stay for all these, like, especially after we said it. You didn't want to talk to play.
Prime time, you look bigger. Little Wayne doesn't know him. You talk about me? I don't give a fuck if Little Wayne doesn't know me. What type of insult is that? You must be 7 years old.
DM me. Wanna collab?
Who's that one collab?
I don't know who she is.
Ooh, they ain't like my
brother. Right. So sad how well, people.
Not, it's so your dude, man.
Yeah.
Good
thing I pushed that thing. So. I was about to say something so mean. I'm going to just keep my comments to myself. No, I'm going to say it, fuck it. It's crazy how so many people that's below you could just hate so bad. Wow. Right? I'm like here and then they're there and they talk the most shit. It's crazy to me. Cause I was telling Prime about a Halloween party, like meet and greet. That would be lit. That would be lit as fuck.
Right. Okay, y'all, right, yeah.
You guys see the people in the comments?
Right. Don't have me there.
What's you guys' ethnicity? Prime, what do you mix with? I'm Creole. What are you? He doesn't know. He doesn't. He says he's Native American and black, and like, who's Korean? Says somebody was Korean. Your grandma.
I'm a foreign and a motherfucker foreign.
He don't know. He needs to.
I'm a foreign and a motherfucker foreign.
He needs to
foreign.
Learn.
Look how sick I am, y'all. Sick as fuck.
We born, but you watching my life. Interesting.
Go watch your other favorite YouTubes. Now.
Do you want me to greet you, brother? Hey, Freaky Prime.
What's up,
man? Glad my nose feels sense of butterfly. Thank you. You humble your damn self. People that be telling other people to humble themselves, I feel like you're the main motherfucker sitting there mad as hell wishing they was in that person's position. I'm very humble. If you know me personally, you know I'm very humble. And I could pop a lot of shit to hurt a lot of people's feelings, but I'm not even like that. I'm not. Well, I could be. Sure was popping before I met Prime. Better ask the day ones. Very humble. Not only no nigga to pop, sis. Y'all know this though. My day ones know that though. Right, somebody say the way she's sipping on that tea while y'all hating, she ain't losing no sleep. No, that's the real tea, sis. Prime last night in Netherworld. You didn't speak? You didn't speak?
Unless she could have been the one that took a picture with her.
Oh, yeah, that too.
But I don't think you are. Sis, don't nobody want to fight.
Nobody want to fight. That's why nobody paying anybody.
They just talking. And on God, if any bitch want to fight in Atlanta, my sis going to do it. She going to beat the shit out of you. And I'm going to watch you.
You know, I'm an open bitch. I just have somebody shoot your ass. We all coming to Texas soon.
Bitch, stop asking where I'm at. Facts.
Somewhere you, let me see.
I'm already knowing what's going on.
Oh, that must be. Yeah. I think that one's mine. He has the plain one. Thank you. Yes. Can we get hot sauce?
No problem, man.
Thank you. Oh, y'all have the grape. Okay, perfect.
Hey, dude, you got some powdered sugar.
Some powdered sugar. I don't like these kind of
things. Right. They straight.
Whatever. Yo, we finna go though, so. And eat our food. That looks so good. Y'all wanna see? Oh, let me make the haters even more mad real fast. Salmon croquettes. Okay, period. What a nice view. All right. Regular. Then go cook
it then. Oh, so you still on that motherfucker? I thought you was off. I was gonna say some wild ass shit.
Like, yeah.
I see.
Alright, bye y'all.
The name of the place is Y'all's Spot.